common mistake. Spinal flexion while lifting the rod from the floor and raising it. One of the reasons is weakness of the erector spina. Another reason is incomplete skill mastery or lack of awareness. We must keep the back straight in a neutral position throughout the movement. Just my type, it's a cool Jesus.